Hey everybody, Sean here, and today we have another wacky story from Cat Kerr saying that there are portals in heaven and right now people can watch your life.
Oh, there was
There are places in heaven though where people can go and watch your life and declare over you, your family members. They're called portals. I've been there several times. It's this beautiful, open, big place inside of this building, and there's stairways going up and a balcony railing, and your family member looks down. If they're living in heaven, they look down and they see you as close as the ceiling. And every year on your birthday, they go there and sing happy birthday to you.
You're saying,
wow, I never knew my deceased family was singing happy birthday to me from heaven every year. I'm going to have to listen a little bit closer for that next year.
To them, they're right there.
They're right here, yeah.
Looking at you.
Because there's no time or space. Now, heaven is way up away from here. But when they look down and they want to declare over you, sometimes they'll pray over you. They'll declare, if it's a family member who's not born again, they will always declare, I declare my family member will become born again. They will not miss their destiny. They'll become the living testimony of the saving power of Jesus Christ. So if your grandmother's up there and you're not born again, you might as well give it up. If your mom's up there praying, declaring with them, you better really give it
up.
Because Jesus is going to get you.
That is so good.
And double wow, I didn't know that people in heaven could declare that you get saved as well. That reminds me of Todd White saying that he can claim you for salvation and there's nothing you can do.
So what if that person that has no idea who Jesus is, the reason why they don't is because they're completely addicted, they're blind, they can't see, they don't know who they are. But if I'm a believer that can see, and God says that anything I ask according to his will, he'll give it to me. He says that anything I ask in prayer, believing that I've received it, I'll receive it. He says that God's desire is that none perish, but that all be saved and come to the knowledge of him.
Yeah.
If that's what God's word says, and I'm a believer that's empowered with truth, and I serve the King of glory, mm-hmm. then I can actually claim somebody that doesn't believe, and there's no way for them to get out of it.
So Todd is saying that he can elect people to be saved, and there's nothing they can do. No repentance or even belief in Jesus needed. Once again, these are the false teachers making up stories and taking advantage of naive people as spoken of in Scripture. Please, read your Bible. Not only that, but study it. Pray about things and keep your eyes on God to avoid being deceived by these people. As always, leave your thoughts and comments below, and until next time, take care and God bless.